the back of my head here. I love this area.
But what's that?
It's like a door downstairs. It was down to the left again. Don't know if it was the downstairs door, the barrier's just gone down.
No, it could be, I'll do some whispering.
Tell us more. Make a noise, shake something. Rattle something.
Is it shake, rattle, and roll?
Yeah. Throw something for us, please. Make that noise again, please, if that's you. Yeah, can you throw a stone or two for us? We'd love that.
Becky, are you here?
What was that?
Was that you in the projection room? Can you make another bang for us, please?
Mist over just past the tripod, she's got a camera on the other tripod.
Right.
There's a lot of mist.
Someone coming upstairs. Yeah, someone coming upstairs.
You alright?
No, the mist is gone.
Are they having a breakdown there or?
No, that's not there.
Okay, great.
If that was you coming through the mist, could you
still got your
Yeah, we'd like that. Come through the mist. Let me turn that, put that on what's it? Put that on silent again. What have we got here now? Ah, observe. Are you observing us?
To observe us, but we'd like to observe you as well.
Yeah, observing us.
There's nothing on that side.
Come on then. Where are you observing us from? Is there a K2 down there? No. REM pod now. Can you whistle for us? Down. Are you down there, are you?
No, it's the stage. You've crouched down.
All right. Come and say hi. Come and bang on something. You heard Steve throw something earlier. Can you do that for us? Copy him. Throw something.
Where's my neck hurt?
You the hangman. What's that?
Me.
Run pod activity at last.
Yeah, it was a...
Can you do that again for us? There are children up here.
Try again. Jesus. Sorry, that was an event in
the old room. That was definitely.
We have to edit it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll edit that bit out.
Did you find that funny?
Flies, really?
Thank you for setting up.
gone quiet, hasn't it? Feel like we're still being watched, they say.
Yeah, it's still very, very dark, it's gone darker.
Tell us a little bit more about your holiday. I'm getting really cold. Really cold.
Come closer. More lights will light up for you.
I think that was a fly that just got by me. Let me see.
Yours has gone quiet, hasn't it?
Yeah, very. We got a thermometer. The short temperature's dropping. Have the temperature down for us, please. Can you make it go colder near Lucy? Take the temperature down for us. Make it go cold, really cold for us, please. That'd be great if you can. We'd love that.
Are you cold?
Have you got your temperature?
Yeah, what's it like over there? 11.3, 11.4.
Between me and the
rent. 13.6 there. And then here it's 10.1. Near Lucy it's 9.9. Okay.
Do you like Dave's voice?
Can you set that temperature down for me, please? Duck? Yeah, Ducky, let's have this temperature down. Be great. Can you take it down to 7 for me?
You know, if my feet have got frostbite, I'm going to brain you.
7 degrees, come on, take it down to 7 for me. That'd be great. If you could take it down to 7 degrees, please. Come on, all the way down, please.
Can you come closer to this device?
7 degrees. Just so we know you're with us, take it down to 7 for me, please. Doing really well, thank you. What did it say?
Marker.
Marker? Yeah, there's a little marker on the floor, a little red light, that's my marker. And it's going to help you take this temperature down to 7 degrees. That's it, keep it going down, thank you. 8.6, that's great. Keep going down for me, you're doing so well, thank you. 8.4, keep going please, down to 7 for me please. Near Lucy, she likes it cold, don't you Lucy? 8.3, come on, down to 7 for me please. 7 degrees, come on please. Oh, 7.9 nearly, come on.
Wow, well done.
7.9, thank you, 7.8, come on. Bang on 7 for me. 7.6, come on please. Lucy loves that. 7.5, come on, 7.5. That's it, come on, you can do it. Bang on 7 degrees if you can for us, that would be great. 7.4, thank you.
You'll have to edit that out.
A little bit colder for us. That's it, 7.4, thank you. Take it all the way down, 7.0. Yeah, definitely. Come on.
I'm starting to get really cold.
7.2. Thank you. We're nearly there. Thank you. 7.0 we want it at, please. Thank you. Keep going. 7.1, nearly there. Whoa, 7.0. Come on. Just a little bit more, please. Come on. You're doing so well. Thank you. 6.9. Thank you so much. Thank you, 7.0 at 6.9. Thank you so much for that.
Well done.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you a round of applause.
Really appreciate it. Thank you. You're doing so well. Thanks.
Woo!
That's great. Are you going to take it down even more for us? Or is that it? I did say 7, and you are doing taking it down, so I'm very impressed. 6.5? Crikey, thank you.
Did you do circus shows here?
That's fantastic. Thank you so much.
And animals.
Six point two. Come on. Thank you. Doing so well. Thank you. 6.1. Look at it dropping. That's 2 degrees. No, so it's a 3 degree drop. Well, 5.9, thank you so much.
Lucy loves you for this.
Definitely.
She doesn't love Dave for it.
No, sorry. 5.4. Can you take it down faster for us?
No.
Okay, sorry. Lucy doesn't like the cold, she likes the warmth. Five point oh. Can you make it warmer for us then? Lucy doesn't like the cold. 4.9. Oh, dear Lucy. 4.7.
Why pick on me?
Are you picking on Lucy? Do you think it's funny? Making her cold.
Can you come closer to this device? You're doing really well with that green light.
4.5. If you get closer, come closer, don't be afraid. You don't need to be afraid of me.
4.4, 4.3. Or any of them. 4.2. 4.1. Wow, we're going down to 3, are we? Is this beeping with your temperature change?
Is it change?
4 degrees. Crikey, my hands are so cold. 3.9. Oh dear. You're going to freeze us, aren't you? Thank you for this.
Seems to be answering you.
Yeah, the time with the.
Lord. Yeah. You're doing really well. Are both them, K2's got. The REM's going off together, aren't they?
K2 and the REM keep going on. Sometimes at the same time.
3.6, 3.5. Come on then. I suppose you want to take it down to 0, don't you?
Just for Lucy.
You want to take it all the way down to 0 for us, don't you? You're going to show off, aren't you, now? We thank you so much. Are you going to take it down or is it going back up now? 3.8. Is that it? Have you had enough now? You're going to make the moose warm again now for us. Can you take it back up for us? That'd be great if you can. If you could show us that you can change the direction of the temperature as well, that'd be brilliant. I know you like taking the temperature down. Oh, my hands are freezing.
You get both in the
Wow. 2 degrees, we're down to 2, are we? What's that? Right, we really think you should warm it up now for Lucy in here, please. 2.9, Lucy.
Oh,
you a Negro.
Send me to Africa.
You'll have to edit that. 2.9.
Can't say that word.
What it is down there. Oh, it's making it go down everywhere. So it's 2.9 there as well. Just to let you know that I put it on Lucy, look. That's Lucy there. Where is she?
Fractures. Fractures? Are you an African person?
Put it on my hand, look.
Fractures.
22.4 on my hand. 2.9. Yeah.
The word Negro just came up on that machine.
Right, what we're down here again now. Crikey, really wants to take that temperature down, Lucy. Hold your hand out for me, Lucy.
That's it. I'll just check that.
There we are, just to let you know. Yeah. Lucy's hand's really cold as well, look. Really cold.
Oh, it's dust.
Orbs.
Flying.
2.9. Where's yours? Can you hold it onto the...
I am thinking.
What would you like to think about?
You can see how people can, when they take photographs.
1.5 it's going down to. Crikey.
These orbs.
Oh. Do you feel it getting colder?
No, my heart's racing.
I've got pain in my chest.
Oh, great, that's 2 hours again.
What do you like is? Legs 10 degrees.
Why are they affecting us women?
12 degrees. Don't know, it's weird.
Why are they affecting us women?
2 degrees,
1.9. Climb.
Your legs 4 degrees there, your jeans. It's dropping like heck, is the temperature there. Yeah, 1.9.
Do something else, not just that.
Well, Lucy's a bit warmer, look, her jeans are 6. But no, it's really cold there, wow. Nearly at 1 degrees down there. My God, my hand's cold.
Can you set this off a bit more for us, please? Come closer to it.
My leg's 12.
Look at all these orbs. They're all going up to heaven.
You're still taking it down for us, are you?
Dust.
I guess 1.9.
You can understand why people think they've got all these orbs and they don't go down, they're going upwards.
I know, yeah. It's settled out at 2 degrees.
That's what 2.
There was a bang then in there.
It was steam.
Right, okay. Yeah. 1.9.
Can you make a noise like that? You doing well with this light?
Can you copy what I can do?
Lucy, just come up here for me. Just wanted to get close to this laser and just put my hand on you. Put it on your hand there. There we are, look. So she's 21 degrees, look at that there. 22. She's 22 degrees, look. Let's go back down here again. And we're back to 1, look. 1.9, 1.8. Crikey. You know, you've dropped it nearly 10 degrees in here. You're doing really well. Thank you. I'm going to take this off now because my hand's absolutely killing me. It's freezing as well. So, thank you for that. Thank you. It's very kind of you. Thanks. Very impressed with that. Thank you.
Was there any coffee?
Thanks. I'm going to...
We're going to go for a break now. Thank you for coming forward and talking to us. So, we're here a bit longer. So would you like to follow us around? Can you set that green light off if you would?
Solo, that's interesting.
You want me on my own?
Do you want to stay up here on her own?
Well, she ain't.
I don't think she wants to, no, I think. It's too cold up here now, we need to brew.
Definitely need a hot drink now. Think it's too cold for ice cream as well.
You could always come back and do the baby after.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you so much for everything you've done for us tonight. Dropping the temperature, saying hello. Right, it's going to get bright, folks. Thank you. One last pan about.